Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for tuning in. Today we are going to be learning how to turn the sleeve of a suit or jacket with lining. Please follow and go along with me. So the first step is that you make sure that the seam that runs along the back of the jacket is open, and that is where you are going to be turning it inside out from. The second step is that you make sure that the jacket has been turned inside out, so it's on the right side and not on the left side, as you can see with my own jacket here. So the next thing is that make sure that the sleeves of the jacket are out like this. It's very important, because if you don't have the sleeve of the jacket out like this, you're going to get a little bit confused. So now let's go to the sewing machine and let's make this jacket. Now the first thing I'm going to do is that I'm going to turn the sleeve of the jacket inside each other. That means the lining and the main fabric, I'm going to fit it inside each other, and by fitting it inside each other, I kind of get a view of how my jacket sleeve is supposed to end up. So after fitting it each other, then I will now pull it out together to the lining side of the fabric. You know, there's where the main fabric is, and then when there's where the lining fabric part of the fabric is. So I'm going to pull it to where the lining fabric is, of which the sleeve and the main fabric and the lining is still joined together. Now after doing that, now I'm going to try and match the right side of my main fabric with the right side of my lining using the sleeve inner seam. So that's this seam that runs along your armpit area. I'm going to fit the right side of that seam to the right side of the fabric to the right side of the line, and then you turn it inside out back, so it's now on the right side. Now through that vertical line where you have an opening along the back, you're going to pull out the seam. Because I've already pinned it together, when I try to pull out one seam, one sleeve, both of the sleeve will come out together, and that is why it's important that you pin it from the inception. So after doing it like that, you can see the way my seam is looking, and now I can actually sew it together. Make sure that you match that inseam along the armpit area of your arm together. See? So now look at the way it's looking. So now I'm just going to try and sew it. So you have to take your time and not rush to do this. I've already tried to sew it before and I wasn't getting. That's why it looks a little bit rough, and that's why I'm actually making this video too, because I wasn't able to get any tutorial on YouTube that could help me make this. So this one is something that is very easy and anybody should be able to follow. So you see the way I'm matching the sleeve as I'm sewing. Make sure that the pin of the machine is, you leave the pin of the machine on the fabric when you're trying to fit it together, so that you're not going to have an askew seam, an askew stitch rather. So just fit everything neatly together like that. And then you now, through that vertical opening in the middle of the back, turn out the seam, making sure that the lining and the main fabric is inside each other. And you can see the way it looks at the end of the video. It came out perfectly, just perfectly, and is very easy to make. So here, please make sure you like this video and be sure to subscribe for my channel for more videos like this. At the end of this video, I'm going to drop a picture of what it looks like. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.